A 49-year-old unidentified man went berserk last night, opening fire with a 12-gauge shotgun in a crowded downtown restaurant. 14 people are dead, including 3 children. 4 others suffered serious injuries. Police have a suspect in custody, but are not releasing any information until they complete their investigation.